time chose this maiden of Nazareth to build her to be an example of care and loving kindness. Help us always to know how to share the concerns of our brothers and sisters and be attentive in our hospitality to those in need. We pray to the Lord. Hear your providential care of this child, John the Baptist, is recalled when he was hidden in the rock and saved from the violent rage of those who feared the child Jesus. May the sons of St. Francis of Assisi, custodian of the shrines and rocks and stones, be supported by your encouragement so as to help pilgrims experience the grace which the memory of this place contains. We pray to the Lord. And here, where Mary sang her Magnificat, we ask, O God, that our hearts and minds may be convinced that faith without works is dead, and that our hope for the coming of your kingdom will lead us to concrete acts of justice. We pray to the Lord. And we give you thanks, O God, for John the Baptist, a voice which cries out in many wildernesses. May we seek you and welcome you in trustful conversion and experience the joy and desire to be converted, pardoned, and saved. We pray to the Lord. As always, remember our beloved dance team, Jana, as Mass be offered for their son, John. We pray as well for all of our brothers and sisters who have gone before us. We pray that they may come to the eternal church gathered around Christ in heaven. We pray to the Lord. Accept, O God, the prayers which we have made, as well as those unspoken prayers which remain in our hearts. We present them to you through the intercession of Elizabeth and Zechariah and John the Baptist, who came as your merciful gift and was precursor of your son Jesus. May their memory sustain and encourage us as we attempt to listen to the good news of the gospel and put it into practice. We ask these prayers through Christ.